This is 25 News at 10.
The holidays can be a heartwarming time with family, but for some, especially those who may be isolated or alone, it can bring up feelings of grief and depression. Good Friday evening, I'm Tyler Lopez.
And I'm Amber Crisco. We tour the trees at a Pekin nursing home with some truly heartfelt meaning behind them. Here's Lizzie Siles with the story.
The first thing you see driving past Hallmark House in Pekin are the trees. Nearly 50 of them spread out across the front lawn, each decorated in a different way with bright lights and shining ornaments. It's the Tour of Trees, an event put on for the first time by the nursing home social services director, Julia McMahon.
I talk to residents a lot, and they're very lonely this time of year, and they miss their families, and I just wanted to give them something festive, I guess, during the holidays.
Now, these trees aren't just something pretty for residents to look at from inside the building. All of them have a special meaning, like this one right here, dedicated to a resident's son who died just this week.
So we have been consoling her and try to comfort her, and at the last minute she wanted to put up a tree dedicated to her son, and so we did that for her about 3:30 today. Having the trees dedicated to people that we've lost is even more special.
Family, friends, staffers, and other community groups contributed trees in honor of lost loved ones, remembering them with their favorite colors, sports, and ornaments. There were even some special appearances. The Grinch was spotted looking for presents to steal, but don't worry, he didn't get away with anything. And even Santa made a stop.
Ho, ho, ho!
Pekin Mayor Mary Burris acted as a judge, picking her favorites from the dozens of brightly decorated trees.
You know, I love white lights, but look at this gorgeous tree behind us, the purple. So that got the most colorful.
Absolutely.
It was too chilly for many of the elderly residents to tour the trees Friday evening, but the decor will stay up through the holidays, and more Christmas events are planned for residents through December. In Pekin, Lizzie Siles, 25 News.